Welcome to our channel. This video will show you how to turn off or restart OnePlus Nord CE4 or OnePlus Nord CE4 Lite 5G. Let's get started. One of the methods to power off OnePlus phone is by using two button combination. So quickly press and release volume up and power button together. You get this screen. From here, you can slide this button up for restart or slide down to power off. The second method to turn off OnePlus Nord CE4 is by remapping power button. For this to happen, go to settings. Scroll down. Find additional settings and go inside it. Next, tap this power button option. Now tap on press and hold the power button. On this page, you will get two options, power menu and voice assistant. At present, voice assistant is selected. Please change it to power menu. It will remap the power key so that long pressing the power button will show the option to select power off or restart. Choose switch off or restart as per your preference. That's it for this video on how to restart or shut down OnePlus Nord CE4 or OnePlus Nord CE4 Lite 5G. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you find this video informative.